concern, it's not a worry. Initially, whatever milk is produced, that is called as colostrum. It is, although it is in small quantities, it has got thicker consistency, but it nourishes the baby from all points of view. So the quantity should not be the issue or the worry. Actually, it doesn't matter at all. The breastfeeding establishment depends on number of factors. The first and foremost thing is stimulation of the mammary glands, how the baby latches, what is the frequency of feeding, is it demand feeding. These are all the factors on which the establishment of breastfeeding is dependent, and definitely not on the breast size. Yes, mother's milk is the best milk. It protects the baby from all infections. It's a good immunity booster for the baby. A breastfeeding mother should be given a balanced diet. A balanced diet is all that is sufficient for the mother. But what additional supplementation is needed during this puerperal breastfeeding period is the calcium. Calcium should be supplemented additionally till the mother is breastfeeding the baby. What I feel, breastfeeding is the best feeding. The patience for this breastfeeding is required on all fronts, from patients, from doctors, the patient herself and her relatives. The mother should be encouraged and prepared for breastfeeding during the antenatal period itself. Her willingness also should be there. And postnatally, what we come across in wards is the relatives which become worrisome if the breastfeeding is not getting established. The more the mother takes the stress of breastfeeding, it is difficult for the breastfeeding to get established. So it should be a natural process. It is not a choice. It is our responsibility.